Now, what I want you to do is, right, so you've got your number, okay? So if your numbers added up to one, when you added everything and broke it down, everyone else sit down, but I want people that's added up to one to stay up. Right. Up here. We're going to talk about this. So that means your numbers added up to one, right? Stay. Oh, yeah, okay. Well, are you ones? Oh, okay. Give them a bit of a cheer for the ones. So if your birthday, you've got the one this year, right? Okay, but if you had, that's when your birthday hits. So if your birthday isn't until October, you're not in that cycle yet. You are in that cycle of one, or any birth numbers we talk today, if you have had your, when your birthday comes. So if your birthday's in October, that's when you're in the one. These ones, or whatever cycle you are, your birthday when it comes out, about your birthday. So have you all had a birthday yet? No? So you're just about real going in. So you've got to, what you've got to do if you haven't had any birthdays, what you've got to do is, at the moment, you need to close off doors, get rid of baggage, whether it's a bad relationship, toxic stuff, get rid of anything that you don't want in your future before your birthday. You've got up to that, declutter your life, okay? So if you've had that, now you look very strong, don't you? I'd like to give a cheer to this girl. She's in a run cycle right now. Okay? So you better look out, move out of the way when you're at the bar, because she is in charge. That's what happens. You get this extra boost to your confidence, and it's the best to be on your own. That doesn't necessarily mean not with a partner, but it basically means that when you've got that one, it's about soulmate connections, and spending time alone is where you're going to get the best growth. Doesn't she look powerful? She looks saucy. Would you say so?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think good on her. So that's really great. The soulmate connections, all that sort of thing. The rest of you, at the moment, until you have your birthdays, okay, you're in nine, which is index, okay? So end, you've got closed doors, clutter, declutter wardrobes, anything. Everything just seems to be falling apart for you, doesn't it? It's emotional, isn't it? I feel sorry for you, I'm sorry. But it gets better with the one cycle. Okay, give her a cheer, the number ones, and also the rest of these girls that are going into this strong cycle. It's a strong cycle, that number one. So we're just touching on the numbers there. So what you can expect.